looks like the girl is actually 3D painting.